So, share with us a little bit. I mean, obviously, this is pretty intricate. It's not like a normal session, oh, I need new photos for my website. Let me go stand in front of this background and you're going to make me laugh and take some pictures, right? So, it sounds like, and it doesn't surprise me because I know you love detail, that this is a very well thought out process. So, if I were to call you up and say, hey, Bex, I need new branding photos or I want a picture for the wall, blah blah blah. What's that process look like a little bit?
Well, and I can say branding photos and photos for the wall, completely separate and different. We
Love
can
it.
totally do that on the same day, but it's a complete different set of information that I would get from you. So if we were doing branding photos, I would start with asking you to describe your professional personality in three words, only three. Some people cannot even come up with one, or they have one, but they can't think of more. That's a big sign that they need to do more work on their branding and messaging, because as I know, you've got to have those pillars in place to have concrete messaging to be able to communicate like effectively your brand, and so people understand what they're getting when they find you. Or if they're looking for something, they find you because you're saying exactly who you are and you're what they're looking for. And if you don't have consistent messaging, you're not going to gain traction nearly as fast. And so that's why I like to start with that exercise, describe yourself in three words, and to see like, okay, how far along are they in that process? And then like if they need more help, I have like a long list of exercises sort of and some homework for them too to work on to find those words. But then for many business owners, they have those words ready. And so then I'll ask a few more questions to get an even more facets to their person. And that way I take all of those notes and I use that as like a filter to make sure that everything we create that day says everything that is on brand for them. 'Cause a lot of people can take a pretty picture. I mean, iPhones are so amazing these days. You can take a great photo with your iPhone and I'll give you some tips on how to do that in a little bit.
I'll take you up
But
on that.
I think it takes some skill and takes another person, a photographer, to be able to capture all of those things into one or a set of images. So that's part of what I do with branding. I also try to condense everything. I try to make it as time efficient for my client as possible. So we'll shoot in an hour. We could photograph between like 5 and 15 different outfits, and it just depends on your goal and what you want to get out of that. And also the client's stamina, and if they don't feel like wearing 15, then they absolutely don't have to. But yeah, so we just try to fit in as much as we can so that you get the most bang for your buck and your time.